well-renowned. Everybody likes the Mosquito.
It was a very, very versatile airplane.
A beautiful thing to fly.
It's sleek. It's smooth and sleek. I liked it. Most people did.
Did everything, feather one engine and do aerobatics with it.
High speed, lots of firepower.
I got in front of the officer in charge and sat down. I said, sir, the thing I want to fly most in the whole world is the de Havilland Mosquito. I started at 19 years of age and never looked back.
My engine companion says, I'm bored, I want to go overseas. And I said, you're in England, you're overseas now. No, let's go to where the action is. So we volunteered, we were sent to Holland, and I ended up on 410 Squadron Mosquitoes in a night fighter configuration.
I liked the looks of the Mosquito, and I thought I'd like to fly a Mosquito, so until I got my wish.
It was quite a thrill to be flying a high-speed airplane like a Mosquito.
We were pretty fast. We used to cruise at 240 miles an hour.
You could really climb very quickly the Mosquito, very good.
I felt I was lucky that when I did get over to Europe and went on operations, as we called it, that I was on a Mosquito. You could take it up and do a slow roll, you could do a loop, you could do anything with it.
For me, the Mosquito was the epitome. It did so many jobs. People are awed by the de Havilland Mosquito, and it's a credit to Jeffrey de Havilland and all of the people who built it and of the people that flew them.